Hello, my name is Tarrah Geszvain, and I am the Academic Advisor and Internship Coordinator for the Environmental Resource Management Program. The students in the ERM major are typically very passionate about environmental protection and the sustainability and conservation of our natural resources. Students in the major often tell me that they like to be outdoors, and they like to find careers that will give them the opportunity to possibly work outdoors, or maybe a combination of working both outdoors and a little, you know, in office work as well. Typically, students are very interested in the sciences, applied sciences, and they really enjoy the hands-on nature of the courses within the ERM major. They have an interest in coursework related to ecology, biology, geology, geography, so on and so forth. But yeah, they're very interested in the hands-on nature, and typically, you know, are interested in the sciences. We do have some that do enjoy to they want to have the environmental science background, but maybe want to put a little bit of spin on that and maybe focus on the environmental policy and economic side of things. The ERM major is very diverse, so within the program we have three options. We have the environmental science option, we have the soils option, and the water science option. So depending on the option that the student chooses, also is a natural pathway to the types of careers that are available to them. In the environmental science option, it's the most diverse. So we have students within that option that are interested in everything from environmental policy and economics to environmental engineering to everything in between related to natural resource conservation. Things related to marine sciences, GIS mapping, maybe land use, wildlife and fisheries, so on and so forth. So within the environmental science option, again, it's the most diverse. In the soils option, we have students are interested in things related to land conservation, land preservation, doing things related to mapping and GIS, soil conservation. In the water science option, we have students who are interested in things related to aquatic ecology, limnology, stream restoration, hydrogeology. And then as far as career opportunities go, they are, again, very diverse. But the majority of students will go to work for a government agency, okay? And government agencies will range from federal to the state to the local level. So examples of government agencies at the federal level will be like the Environmental Protection Agency, or the EPA. The Natural Resource Conservation Service, or the NRCS, the U.S. Geological Survey, Bureau of Land Management, Fish and Wildlife, National Park Service, so on and so forth. Examples of agencies at the state level would be like working for the Department of Environmental Protection in Pennsylvania, and then all the way down to the local level, so working maybe for a local county conservation district, and some of the other local government agencies that you're, you know, somewhat familiar with. The other sector would be working with consulting firms, environmental consulting firms. And they range from very large international firms to small local consulting firms. And then the third sector would be students will find work within nonprofit. Agencies maybe like the Chesapeake Bay Foundation or the Nature Conservancies. But as far as, you know, career opportunities, it's those three main sectors is where the majority of our students will find work. Study abroad opportunities, of course, for any student in college is highly recommended. The ERM program actually takes a group of students to Costa Rica on an environmental study tour, where we stay at a place called Earth University, which is an international agricultural university, and we learn all about their environmental initiatives that they focus on. There are obviously other opportunities available, especially within the College of Agricultural Sciences for study abroad. But of course, any opportunity to learn about environmental issues in another country, see how those issues are managed throughout the world is absolutely very important. Yeah. We have some students who want to do things maybe related to joining the Peace Corps and maybe working on water quality issues in Latin American countries when they graduate. So having, you know, some sort of international background, maybe having some experience before they, do something like the Peace Corps is great.